Okay, let's take a look at our edit window. There are really two main windows within Pro Tools. The edit window, which we're looking at right here, and there's also the mix window, which actually shows you faders that would be equivalent to the amount of tracks that we have. Oops, let's move this over here. This lets us view the tracks volume controls for each tracks that we see up here. So our first track is a stereo track, left and right, and our second tracks are mono tracks. We can adjust the size of these tracks to optimize our view if we like. If this track is and if we're not going to be using our guide track, we can go ahead and mute that if you'd like. And we also can hide that track by clicking over in track view. So that track can be made invisible if we need. In this case, since it's our guide track, we really don't want to use it right away. We're just going to go ahead and hide it. And our main audio is going to be coming from track one and track two. We can adjust the size of these tracks by we have a couple choices. There's micro, which is the absolute smallest size, into extreme, which is gigando if we need. But optimally, we like to work around in the medium track size.